Hey guys, so school-wise, Friday the 13th is over. Made it through the day. Still alive. Day went pretty smoothly. Had a few tests, did pretty well in them, I think. What is there to talk about today? Not much. Did you guys, like, survive? I hope so. Oh gosh, there's nothing to talk about. When is there ever, though, right? Station is a channel made up of very popular YouTubers. Normally, their videos are pretty funny. But, comedy has dropped a lot since the end of Zombies. With their new post, Shut Up and Me. Fill in the blanks. Wasn't that funny? Kind of disturbing, actually. Where are you guys? I mean, like, you were funny, and then, like, you were posting every day, and then you just, like, stopped posting to make zombies, and then you stopped posting to make this, and I don't really get it. But what do I know? Okay. Oh, gosh. Who invented curse words? And Becca, this is for you. Who invented curse words? Like, who was the first person to get so angry that they were just like, you know what, you're a piece of crap! Or so on and so forth. Crap is the only curse word that I'm allowed to say. Yeah. So, you guys have any theories on the genius who invented cursing? Tell me about it. Because we here at ReinSama Incorporated would like to know very much. Alright. Well, I will leave you guys with something very special. Here's something very special. 1 minute, if you will. I don't know. If any of you are familiar with the Akatsuki organization. But if you are, you should enjoy this thoroughly. Yes. Right now? One sec. Right now, I am currently dressed up as an Akatsuki member. And you may think this is all, but no, I will leave you with something even more special.